it's Him leading our lives. Fear does not own us anymore.